Start recording. Stop recording button.
What's up, YouTube? It's me, Rashid Blind Perspective. I've been away for a long time. I'm sorry about that, but I am here. I'm not using the camera because, well, I don't feel like it. And I'm giving you this recording from a blind person's perspective, so. And since I am blind, you guys will just have to deal with it. And from the title of this video, I'm showing you a Krosley record player that I picked up from a consignment store. I'm going to give you a physical description. It is a portable record player. You do have to plug it in. It is a square. It looks like a briefcase. And it opens up on the... We'll start up from the back. The record player is closed. On the left, you have... On the left side, towards the middle, you have the power cord. You've got two line-out jacks, and you've got another jack. I don't know what that is. And on the bottom, you've got, on the left, you've got a speaker. You've got your handle in the middle, and you've got the buckle to open it on the top of the handle. And you got a speaker on the right. I'm gonna undo the buckle and open the lid to the back, towards the back, away from me. You'll hear that now. I just opened the record player. Now on the left, you've got where your turntable or your record sits. And it is round, and it's the part that spins where you put your record in the middle. You know, you got your little thing that sticks out. And then towards the right, you have your tone arm, which is fastened with a little clip so it doesn't move around. To the right of the, and the needle is on the tone arm, or is what you call it, I guess. You've got the needle. You're not touching the needle towards the top. The needle is at the bottom. You do not want to touch the needle because skin oil gets on there. It ruins it. You've got a safety clasp to undo the tone arm, which I call it, the thing that the needle thing where you pick it up. You got a safety clasp that undoes it, undoes it. You press it up and you lift it up and whatnot.
Low battery.
Shut up.
Close. Close. Low power. Close button. Close. YouTube back button. Stop recording button.
Sorry about that. To the right, you've got a lever that lifts up the needle when you're done with the record because you don't want to turn the record player off while the record is spinning. And then you've got some switches and controls. Now, you have below the lever, you have a switch. You have two switches. The top one is the auto stop. When it is flipped up, the auto stop is off. When it's flipped down, the auto stop is on. And this stops the record player when you reach the middle of the record and you have to flip it over or whatever. And then below that, you have your speed selector switch. You have 33, 45, and 78. And that goes fast. There are different speeds of records. To the right, you have another switch that switches from the record player to Bluetooth, which is kind of trippy. Most record players don't have Bluetooth. This is a fairly new one. And when you flip it, it sounds like this. And then below that, you have a pitch control. It is an actual knob that controls the pitch. And then you have a volume control. This also powers on and off the record player. So you flip it to, you turn it clockwise, you turn it on, and you raise the volume that way. So I'm going to get a record here that I picked up. I'm going to get it out of the sleeve. Now, records have two sides. They are round, and they have two sides. You do not want to touch the record. You only want to touch the edges. I'm going to put the record on the turntable. Now, I'm getting my record out. Putting it on the turntable. Okay, the record is on the turntable. Now I'm going to undo the safety thing, the clasp for the tone arm and the needle. And you want to get the needle as far towards the edge of the record as you can, because that's where the groove starts. And you cannot touch the record. You can only touch the edges because it ruins the record. Now I'm going to put the needle on the edge. Okay, the needle is on the edge. Now we're going to turn the record player on, and you'll hear the record play it. Now I have Billy Joel. The first song you'll hear is called Running on Ice. Here we go. Okay, that's enough of that. That is copyright. I turn the volume down a bunch. I'm going to crank it all the way up and let you hear it. Here we go. And you can hear the record playing. It sounds pretty good. Now the volume is down now. Now let's say the record reaches the end and it stops. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put the lever up. I'm a statistic in a system that a civil servant dominates. And that takes the needle off of the record. We're gonna switch the player off. Now we're going to put the tone arm on. We're gonna push the lever down, and we're going to put the tone arm back in its little safety clasp thing and do the clasp, and we're going to flip the record over. Now let's just say the record's stopped, you know, you've reached the last song. You flip it over to side two and you put it back on the turntable. You take the needle, you put it on the edge as far to the edge as you can get it. And you flip the player back on, and you got your song. So there you got your record player. That's side two you're listening to now. We'll turn the volume all the way up. So yeah, I'm going to pull the lever up now. Put the tone arm back on its safety clasp here. You need two hands to do it. And we're going to switch the player off. Take the record off and put it back in its sleeve. Actually, let me show you the Bluetooth thing. You turn the record player on, you flip the switch that I was telling you about. You're going to hear a little chime. I'm going to attempt to pair my Victor Trek to the... Oh, the Victor Trek has problems with Bluetooth. But you look for CR, something Krosley, whatever. I just flipped back to turntable. Thanks for watching, you guys. Let me put the record back in its sleeve. Pull the record off. Okay. Okay, I'd like to thank you. I'm gonna close the case now. I'll let you guys hear it. Put the lid down. Close the buckle. And the record player's closed. I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, spread the news about these videos.
Low battery. Low power button. Close button. YouTube back. Stop recording. Button.
And I'll be seeing you guys in the next one.